Naruto starts off with a white background and the border around it with a relatively complicated design. Here's how the spines look. Then there's a more simplified design with the right background. Here's how the spines look. The white background's still there, but with more complicated designs. Here's how the spines look. And then there's also a 3-in-1, which looks like that.